Without doubt, Waqar Yunis has been the most feared bowler in the county championship this season. 100 first-class wickets already under his belt before the start of play. He added another four this morning. That was the end of Kevin Shine. Having already dispatched Hampshire skipper Mark Nicholas with a broken finger, Waqar duly wrapped up his hostile spell with the final wicket of Javed. That completed victory for Surrey by 171 runs, and their Pakistan Test star fully deserved the standing ovation for his second six-wicket haul of the match.
It's great to have a bloke like that on your side, and 100 wickets, and just the way he does it, fantastic.
He's a world-class bowler, bowled magnificently for us all year. I'm very pleased he's on our side, we're not playing against him.
I'm a bit different from the other bowlers because they love to bowl short balls and all that, but I don't like to. I like to bowl a pitch up and to get the wickets from up there.
What's the verdict on the injury?
I've broken my finger and maybe got some displacement in the knuckle as well, so not very good.
Does that definitely rule you out of Saturday?
Oh, I would think so. I wouldn't imagine I'd be able to hold the bat or have a chance of holding the bat, so I would think so.
So a tremendous psychological boost for Surrey just 2 days before the final of the NatWest Trophy, and the win that also keeps alive their chances in the county championship. John Gubbert at the Oval for Thames News.